want in on this number? Then show me your moves.
Think you can keep up? Danced all night.
Sorry! No time for an encore! Hold still! You! Step aside!
You're too slow, little girl.
Show's over!
Youch.
This way.
That's quite in. Persistent, aren't you? My grid!
You give us back Uni's garment grid right now!
Didn't you girls ever learn to share?
Give it back!
Very well, it's yours.
But it won't be yours for long, loves.
It was nice knowing you.
I won't let you off so easily next time.
Get back here!
Riku.
I didn't know what was going on. I was frightened. Then, while I was dancing, something happened.
Sure looked like you were enjoying yourself.
I was. It felt like some other person's excitement just took over.
That can happen when you use the garment grid. The emotions of the person recorded in the sphere pass to the user.
Isn't that dangerous?
I can't really say.
But it's your invention.
I'm just a kid.
Dancing, Yuna, I want to see.
It'll cost you.
One moment.
She's kidding.
What? No dance? Lucidity. Goings. Doing kudidok.
Buddy and brother are old friends. Buddy says he was aboard Sid's airship with us 2 years ago. When I told him I didn't remember, he seemed disappointed.
Mm-hmm.
a sphere hunter, and also as a friend. I still don't know her very well. She's not exactly the talkative type. I heard she joined the Gullwings shortly before I did. Riku doesn't know much about her either.
What now?
Nothing.
having fun?
You bet. It all began when I saw this sphere of you. At least, it looked like you. I couldn't say for sure. I thought I might find more spheres like it if I joined the Gullwings, so I did. Oh, in case you're wondering, the Gullwings are sphere hunters, and sphere hunters are, well... this. We fly all over Spira. I'm really enjoying myself.
Glad to hear it. For a while there, I was starting to feel like a kidnapper.
Don't be silly.
Thank you.
know